what's up, guys? So we came downtown to the harbor. Today is Sunday. We wanted just to get out for a Sunday stroll or a Sunday drive. My son is actually controlling the car with a remote control in his hand. Who did that, you or him? So we had to take we had to make a pit stop. My son is hooking his phone up to the baby's car. The car actually has Bluetooth capability, so you're gonna put some music. So now he has music on it. I might get copyright, so I ain't gonna be able to let the music play. Look. You gotta keep your eyes on the road, man. People think he's driving it until they see the remote in his dad's hand. Everybody's like, wait a minute, he's driving that? And then they'll spot the remote in your hand.
They
caught
it. It's better than mine.
Go that way. So my son is taking my grandson to get on the merry-go-round, and I'm going to sit here and enjoy my Mexican corn. Doesn't that look so good? It tastes good too. Now look at the sunset.
Oh my god. Are you scared?
Hold the car.
Uh-huh.
get in. Get in.
Get in.
Just let them go. You get in, that would be easier. Ran behind this car all the way back to the car. Guess he was tired of riding in it. It's time for us to go, and this baby still haven't gotten in this car. He was pushing it around. Ow! Yeah, we get ready to pack it up, but we letting the baby just run around for a little while because somebody gonna sleep good tonight. He's just running around playing with the car at this point. Somebody get you. Yeah, this ended up to be a really nice afternoon. Look at my baby, y'all. Baby. 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 Y'all, I'm gonna go. I'm tired. I don't know how this baby not tired, but we trying to let him run around so he can go to sleep. Friday night, I think he stayed up until like 4:30. Baby! He headed down here to Joe's Crab Shack. No, no, absolutely not. Run to your daddy. Yeah. Till next time, guys, we're keeping up with dads. We get in the car. Oh my goodness.
Yeah, that's free.
Come here.